Guys, it is New Year's Eve. Do you know what that means? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you do know what that means. You need to tell me what it means, though. Alright, okay, you don't have anything to say? Okay, I'll tell you what this means. My channel is almost a year old. That means you have almost been with me for a year. But the worst thing about New Year's Eve is that today's the last day of 2017. We've gone through so much in 2017, I don't want to say goodbye to it. So, anyways, yeah. I'm going to spend about a long time with you on the last day of 2017. Woo! And, also, I've changed my character a bit. If you were to go into here. Yep, I've changed my character. I'm now green with a business cat and a sword. And I am, finally, my skin color is not gray anymore and I have a different smile. So let's go back to home. I said home, yeah, let's go back. So what we are going to play is, actually, we are going to play a game that is related a lot to, okay, we don't have lots of games to play because they're all still Christmassy, but we're going to play Work at a Pizza Place. 33,000 people are playing. Oh my goodness. But still, guys, it's almost 2017. That's amazing. Really amazing. I can't believe it. All right, here we go. Play. Wait, why do I look like that? That's my old. That's my old stuff. Hold on. Let me go. Let me get out my work uniform. Where's my... Why do I look like that? No. There we go. Supposed to look like that. That's what I should look like. But anyways, this is the game that we are going to be playing. We're going to Pizza Place. Apparently someone's asking can I have a bonus point. Commander Justin has joined the game. So hope he doesn't act like a commander. Oh, I'm in the thing. Bop. Hey there, welcome. Oh, and the manager said no to the guy that asked, can I have a bonus point? Oh my goodness. It's a girl. You made some changes to your avatar on the Roblox website. Do you want to change your avatar to the updated look? Yes. Yeah. Yeah, boy, that's what I look like. Bacon hair is just dancing in there. Wow. What a normal bacon hair. Well, anyways, I'm going to stop staring at the window like a creep. And I'm going to stare at this guy like a creep. How you... Never mind. I think I should actually do my job. Or should I show you my house? Okay. I've played this game before, and I played a lot. And... Oh, nobody is... Manager! No! Commander Justin is manager! Commander Justin, I want to speak to you, please! Commander Justin. Alright, let me speak to Commander Justin. I'm going to speak to Commander Justin. Why is he crying so bad? Okay, the manager just walked out on us. Wow. Oh, paycheck. Okay, I screamed to manager. I screamed manager. I accidentally didn't put the in there at least. Manager! Commander Justin, welcome. This guy's really acting like he knows what to do. Oh, no. we have a online bullier. I'm just gonna back away. Vote kick for him. Manager, can you quit where you are right now? Don't quit. I want to sit down. Let me say hi. Just put him back to work. Dude, put him back to work. It's like the best thing I can do. We're trying to talk to you here, but you certainly don't care at all. No, I am not gonna give it up. Okay. I'm gonna keep spamming hi. Oh, you what, like, stand on me? Cry, baby. Manager! Yeesh! What is this guy's problem? What is your problem? I'm just trying to speak to you. Okay? Can I talk to you? I am not quitting. I wasn't gonna ask that. Wait, how are the lights going on and off? Oh no, there's someone at the door. How are the lights going on and off? Seriously, someone tell me how the lights going on and off. It's weird. Wait a minute. Oh, it's that. Yes, kick this player out. I quit. I agree with Jedi. Get out of here. Don't ask me that you want to. Don't tell me that you want to quit. You're gonna lose all the money. Seriously, dude, don't quit because you're gonna lose all the money. You're not gonna make me. Yeah. Oh my goodness, the brightness. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Ooh, I got a bonus check. Yes, I'll kick you. Seriously? Dude, you can't kick if you're not the manager. Oh, it's gonna hurt so bad. Oh my goodness, you just can't even spell. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's gonna hurt so bad. I just told him that he can't kick if he's not the manager. He's still a cry face. I voted you for ban. But he's still here. Ah, what's that? What is that? Anyways. I'm just gonna have to. Oh, he's watching. He's watching us. The manager has made you employee of the day. Woo! Thanks. Wait. Is he gonna? Yeah, I'm gonna be bouncing around. Anyways, I'm gonna sit back down. Let's see how many votes there are. Can I? All right, let me see how many votes there are. 2 out of 8. Let's see, it's a lot. Don't vote yourself. No. Don't vote yourself for move manager. Literally remove yourself. Not good. This dude thinks he's gonna become manager just by standing there. If people don't vote him out, he's gonna stand there forever and he's just not gonna get the best of luck. No. He's not. Anyway, I might as well go back to my house because I didn't do that in a while. I didn't actually show you my house because I was so fed up on other stuff. Oh, I can kick when I'm not the manager. I've done it before. I can kick when I'm not the manager. I've done it before on my and on. Nice job, Annalyn, please. Oh my goodness, he doesn't make any sense. Hashtag. Speak English, please. Oh!
an angel.
Guys, come out here, I see an angel! Guys, come out here, I see an angel! I see an angel! Yeah! Come on, there's an angel! Look at the angel! There's an angel right here. Oh my goodness. You have earned 7.7 million plus player points in this game so far. Wow.
There's an angel!
I still can't believe there's an angel! Look at the angel! Ow! Ow, this isn't a nice angel. Ow, this isn't... Ah! Ow! It's making me break dance! I don't like the angel. No, I don't like this angel. No, I don't like the angel. No. Anyways, do you see this decorative house over here? That's mine. And I call it a hotel because I made it into a hotel. Funny, right? Yeah. See, look, Alaskan Resort, Merry Christmas. Now I gotta start decorating for New Year's. Also gotta take all this down. So seriously, I have to do that to take it down? That's gonna be boring. Anyways, so yeah, this is my house. I have a giant Christmas tree in the middle. It's red. So, for my hotel, you might be wondering what I'm gonna do in the backyard. I'm gonna add more rooms down here. Oh look, for working, I'm on break, so I don't have any money. These are the rooms, so most of the rooms. There's two, I thought there were three. And I'm pretty sure there's a third one. And here's this one. And you're like, oh my goodness, there's a manager's office, which is owner only. And it looks like this. I think I just stuck this in here and it looks pretty good. And also I have the kick button. Wait, who's in here with me? Kicked her out. Him. Don't come into my house. Because he won't. Oh, there he is. He's on the floor. There we go. Alright, let me go. Let me fight. I forgot I have to press these buttons. It's so hard to do this on the computer instead of the iPad. I usually play this on the iPad, so. But still, I still like what I did in here. It's really tiny and beautiful. I need more pizza! No, not like that. You're not going to get anything like that. Okay, let's turn. Let's turn. Oh my goodness. Ah! And there's the angel. The angel that pushed me down. Pushed me down. It's the angel that pushed me down. Angel! No! There we go. Wait, let me go get that angel again. She thinks she can just push me down. I'm walking backwards. I can see myself walking backwards. Doing the moonwalk. Moonwalk. Doing the moonwalk. Oh yeah. Moonwalk. Moonwalk. Doing a moonwalk. I'm doing a moonwalk. Walk, 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 walk. Oh, that one has cockroaches all over. That's disgusting. Did you see how disgusting that was? Watch, this wall could cockroaches over it. So this one. Ew! Ew! Okay, wait, you know what? I'm gonna turn the volume up for this one. Wait. Apparently you can. Oh! Oh no! Get up! Get the fire extinguisher! Get the fire extinguisher! Get it! Put him out! Put him out! Put him out! Put it out! Put him out! Yes. Is it okay if your pizza has some carbon dioxide on it? Oh no! Put it out! Hey, is it okay if your pizza has some carbon dioxide on it and a bit? And it has some bugs on it, a little bit of cockroaches and ants. Yeah, okay, I thought so. Bacon hair. Don't ever do such a thing again. For now, I'm gonna spray you until you die. The fire extinguisher is crazy. Come on, get the carbon dioxide over everything. Come on, I'm gonna keep spraying this until she doesn't want it anymore. I'm gonna put carbon dioxide all over it. It's the best. Anyways. Oh my goodness, what am I doing? Animal pizza turtle delivery! Oh gosh, I need to strike. I need to go. I'm going. And nobody their job. And then there's tons, and then there's pizzas that start to come in. I have to strike with my job. Oh my goodness. Thanks. He's saying thanks. I want to do this, okay? Oh, yes, he has some lights. Haha. Yeah, no problem, dude. You were begging for it, so I'm doing it. Still tons of pizzas that need to be delivered. I can't believe how many people are ordering and nobody's doing this job. I'm like the fastest pizza boxer here. Don't you take my job. If you do, there will be serious consequences. Get in there. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was quick. That was fat. That was hard. Well, hi. Oh, here comes some more. That one has ants on it, better. He says go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. I wonder how long I'm gonna be doing this, for the rest of my life or for an eternity of time. I don't know, but anyways, it's crazy. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I just want to say Happy New Year. Well, okay, I don't know if I'm going to be doing this. I probably will do a live stream about when it's 11, and once it turns 12, I'll scream Happy New Year, but okay. But anyways, yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe, and I have something with my throat. All right, please subscribe. Tap that notification bell. I mean, punch the notification bell. And also, like, let's get it to 1,000 likes. Comment what you want me to do next, or, you know, don't, because that doesn't happen. But, yeah. Apart from that, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!